Hello, friends. Do you believe that your deeds come back to you, one way or another? If you do bad things to others, karma gets you. If you do good things, you will be rewarded for sure. Regardless of being rewarded, everyone should try to do good and help others for the sake of love for humanity. Whether you believe in karma or not, you will once you hear this story about a boy who, out of the goodness of his heart, sent a package to someone in the Philippines. The package was delivered to a young girl who was moved by his gift. It inspired Joanna to convert to Christianity, and her father even became a pastor. But that is not all. This story is just getting started. Stay until the end of the video to discover how the gift from this boy changed the life of the young girl and her family, and how the boy got the biggest surprise of his life. Make sure to subscribe and leave the comment down below saying "I subscribed," and we'll try our best to reply to your comment. This story revolves around Tyrel Wolfe, who grew up in a happy Christian family. His family has always been devoted to their faith, and little Tyrel was no exception. Back in 2000, at the mere age of 7 years, he volunteered time and some of his possessions to donate a gift box for Operation Christmas Child. It was a project run by Samaritan's Purse that delivers gifts to less fortunate children in the Philippines. Tyrel filled an empty school box with some toys and school supplies, along with some other small souvenirs. He also put a handwritten letter in the box, as well as a picture of himself in cowboy clothes. He then made sure that the box was closed securely. The following day, his parents sent the package to the local church. From there, along with hundreds of other boxes, Tyrel's package was sent to a poor family in the Philippines. The package was delivered to a young girl named Joanna. She was instantly excited to receive the gift package. When Joanna and her family opened the package, they were all stunned. The package was filled with toys and accessories and the love of a boy who had a golden heart. Tyrel had thought that his gift would be delivered to a boy and had written the letter accordingly. Joanna and her family learned this when they read the letter. He had mentioned that his favorite markers were in that box, as he wanted the best for whoever was to receive this gift. He also wrote that he wanted to meet the boy someday. That moment left a long-lasting mark on Joanna and her family. The love of an unknown Christian boy inspired her father to convert to Christianity. But it was the little girl Joanna who was swept off her feet by Tyrel's gift. She never forgot the name and the photo of the little boy in that cowboy attire. She was so grateful for the kind gift he had sent her. It wasn't just the toys that made her so happy. In a way, Tyrel introduced her to the gospel and changed her life forever. Since that moment, Joanna's life has changed. 14 years later, she was an adult, yet she remembered Tyrel. Tyrel, on the other hand, had no idea that his small gift had made such a huge impact on someone. He went on and lived his life unaware of the great ripple that his kind deed had started. During the year 2011, Joanna found Tyrel on Facebook. She was jubilant to find him, since she would be able to tell him what wonders Tyrel's actions had done for them. Being eager to chat with the boy who changed her life, she sent him a friend request and waited for him to accept it. Tyrel, however, did not give it much thought. He avoided strangers on social media and added only people whom he knew personally. Thinking that it was just some random girl from the Philippines, he deleted her request instantly. A few days later, he found out that the same girl had sent him a request once again. It made him curious. He did not accept her request right away, but decided to have a look at her profile. He looked at her photos and her information, and was sure that he did not know her. Thus, once again, decided to let it go. Joanna was disappointed, but she was not going to back off. She then dropped him a message and mentioned the package that he had sent years ago. Tyrel was intrigued to find out that Joanna still remembered his gift. It also captivated him, and the two of them soon started chatting. One thing led to another, and they spent the next few months corresponding, during which Joanna told him everything that had happened since she had received his Christmas gift. Tyrel could not believe that such a small act could change somebody's life like that. It did not end there. Joanna and Tyrel became great friends. They both sang and played music. They grew closer and closer through their regular chatting. And it was not long before they fell in love with each other. But Tyrel didn't want to date Joanna until he had her father's permission. Planning to meet Joanna and her family, he saved his money, and once he had enough, he traveled for the first time in his life to Asia. Of course, Joanna knew he was coming as she went to meet Tyrel at the airport. When she saw him there, she burst into tears as she was so happy. Tyrel stayed in the Philippines for 10 days, but in that time together, he realized Joanna was the one. He didn't want to leave, but he had no choice. Still, before he left, he had asked Joanna's father if he could marry his daughter. As to his relief, her father had no problem with it. He was so happy to realize that Joanna's whole family loved him. Once he returned home, he saved every dollar he had so he could be united with the love of his life. Tyrel saved money, but this time Joanna came to see him in the States. As he had already asked her father's permission to marry his daughter, the couple wed on Tyrell's 400-acre farm. He wore a barong, the traditional embroidered shirt worn by Filipino grooms, while the bride wore cowboy boots. The happily married couple then looked forward to spending their first Christmas together. They intend to spend more time volunteering for the less fortunate. Tyrel and Joanna had already donated presents for Operation Christmas Child to help make another Filipino child feel loved and cared for during the holiday season. Both of them had so much to be thankful for that Christmas season, primarily their shared faith and each other. This is an ideal couple that proves that doing good deeds is not only a gift to others, but it's a gift to ourselves when we do them. Our story ends here. Before going anywhere, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell icon to never miss a good story again. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time.